guys, I'm Kiki Pepper, and today I'm going to do something super crazy. I purchased a $100 mystery box from eBay. Now, I have no idea what is inside of this box, so we're going to open it and see if I wasted my money or if there are actually some good things inside this box. So let's go ahead and jump into this video. Let's go. So I have my knife. I'm just going to open the box. I am already seeing something that is sticking out of this box. This looks like it's some type of Beyonce hair extensions or something. I am feeling like Beyonce. I'ma put this song when you see me in a dress, I'ma give me some. Hey! So the next thing that I notice is this huge stick. I guess it's like one of those sticks that you keep in your house just in case you have a robber and the robber comes after you, just beat him down with this stick. Let's unbox this. Oh my god. A freaking doll baby that has two heads. So this actually reminds me of those Siamese twins that are super cute. I really like this Barbie doll, but it's kind of weird at the same time. Oh, I see what this is. Yes! This is a little jar full of purple glitter. Yes, because your girl loves to sparkle. I hear something that is jingling around. I don't know if it's something for Christmas or what is this, but listen, that sounds like a Christmas time jingle bell. So let's open this and see what this is. Oh my god, y'all, this is so disgusting. There is like a rotten tooth inside of this jar. And on the top of it, it says that this is a tooth. I don't know if this is real or fake, but hopefully this is a fake tooth. I see this big old package like this. It looks like a sandwich. Oh, heck no. Heck no, y'all. First of all, is this like some type of voodoo doll? So this is a doll. It has a body full of nails. And she has these creepy eyes. And she is also missing a thumb. What in the world? So I am definitely throwing this doll in the trash. I don't want no voodoo dolls in my house. Oh my god. This is a huge package. I am just super excited right now. So this looks like it is a cake pop maker. So the inside looks pretty clean, but I do see a little white thing right here. So I don't know what that is. I don't know if I'm gonna be making me some cake pop tonight or if I'm going to just throw this in the trash. So let's see what else is in here. Oh my goodness. So I see a freaking Beanie Bear. These Beanie Bears can actually be worth thousands or hundreds of dollars. So I don't know if this is a real one or if this is just some type of fake. It says this one was born in 1997. So I don't know if this is worth any money or not, but that is super adorable. So it's not that much stuff in here. So it looks like this is a shoebox. Hopefully there are some cute shoes in here, because if there is, that means that I could have made my money back from just these shoes alone. So let's open the box and see what kind of shoes. What in the world? A box full of cotton. I'm not gonna get mad, y'all, but I definitely think I wasted my money on this mystery box. I see this box and it says, knit your own mustache. What in the world, y'all? Are y'all trying to say you want me to be a man? Oh my goodness, this one is so heavy. It's a bag full of change. So how much money do y'all think is inside of this bag? So there is something else. This is a stress ball. I'm going to need that after spending $100 on this box. All right, and now I see a t-shirt. So this shirt says, I put a spell on you. I hope that they're not talking about like, they put a spell on me. Because if they put a spell on me, oh my god, that is so creepy and scary at the same time. Let's open this last item. And this one actually has a word on there. It says R.I.P. Oh my goodness, it's open. There's something in here. It definitely looks like drugs or something in there. I don't know if this is drugs or not. And I feel like I need to throw this away because I am not trying to go to jail. I don't want to go to jail. So I don't know if I should throw this away or keep it. Let me know down below what I should do. I definitely just wasted $100 on a mystery box. So help me spread some positivity in this world by going down below and hitting the like button. Let's see if we can get to an outrageously crazy amount of likes. Also, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. As always, I love you guys oh so very much, and I hope everyone continues to have a great day.